Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn about personal hygiene and first aid. We need something in personal hygiene, for example, Dettol, soap, towel, shampoo, doormats, and dustbin. Before and after meal, you have to wash your hands. हमें खाना खाने से पहले और बाद में क्या करना चाहिए? हाथ को साफ करना चाहिए. क्या करना चाहिए? हैंड वॉश. When we come from outside, we have to wash your hand, feet and our face. हम कहीं भी बाहर से अगर आते हैं तो हमें हाथ, पैर और मुंह धुलना चाहिए. ओके? At the night before, we have to do gargle in this day. Our mouth is become clean. Use a tissue while you are sneezing instead of your hands to prevent the spread of germs. Always wear neat and clean clothes. हमें हमेशा साफ सुथरे कपड़े पहनने चाहिए. कैसे कपड़े पहनने चाहिए? साफ सुथरे. You should always keep your nails cut so that there is no dirt in them. That means medical help that you give before the doctor arrives. There is some useful thing that you kept in first aid box. Bandage, Dettol, medical tape, paracetamol, cotton balls, sanitizer, thermometer, ointment cream. Thank you.